Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on setting up custom welcome messages on your Discord server. If you find this video helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. This is super easy to do, so let's get into it. This can't actually be done with a plain Discord server. We need to install a bot to do this. The best bot for this kind of thing is definitely Me6. Now you have done that, head over to me6.xyz. Click on Add to Discord. Select the server to install it on. Agree to the permissions. Now that bot has been added to your server, and now we just need to set up the welcome messages. At the bot's dashboard here, click on Welcome. Enable the first option here called Send a message when a user joins the server. You can choose what channel the message gets sent to. Edit your welcome message here. If you leave the user like that, it will automatically change to their username when messaging them. I'm also going to set up a custom private message for people who join my server, which will contain the server rules. Once that's done, click Save. Now I'll join the server as a new member, and as you can see, the bot has generated the welcome message in the right channel, and it's also sent me a DM containing the rules.